The first medal race in the 33rd Deltaloid Regatta was the one in the 470 class, where the Russian guys competed against the Dutch ladies. There was tension till the end, but the Russians won the race and the regatta.